So that box was just some of the props that we've collected over the years. I don't think I've ever been in a place where I can show kids that the magic of theater is not the props or the costumes or the music, but it comes from within them, from whatever they can dream up, they can imagine. And I think right now, more than ever, we need to believe in that magic. We need to believe in that dream. And we need to pour into that next generation. And yes, Anne does that.